Which one of these paths goes to the fairy godmother's house?
I don't know.
Hey, wait a minute.
We can't see where it is, but the puppy or kitty could smell where it is. Which pet can use its sense of smell to help us find the fairy godmother's house? The puppy?
I see so many girls, like, that's their support system.
Or the kitty.
And, like, it sucks not having them in my life.
The puppy!
He just seemed like he
yeah,
didn't want to visit
puppies
at
are
all.
Really
it
good at sniffing like, things.
I'm old.
Thanks for your help. Good boy! That has to be the path to the fairy godmother's house. Let's go! There it is! You're finally home, puppy and kitty. The fairy godmother is the animal shelter. Is a place that finds owners for puppies and kittens that need homes. Well, let's see if the fairy godmother's here.